attack is imminent. Spread out.
Alrighty.
I'm just gonna cut that other recording while I was taking a break. So, we got a new recording now. So we should be good. We got ourselves a fucking LMG. Let's go. Oh shit.
Do it. Kaboom.
Open fire!
Nice shot, mate.
Yes, sir. I think they're all dead. No. Oh, my fucking audio is not synced. Again. What the hell? Okay, should be fixed. Yeah, I think it's good enough. You barely see shit. Fucking spray and pray these dudes. I hope I hit them. Ow. Fucking recoil on this thing's fucking crazy. Can't see fucking shit. Yes, sir. Didn't know he had a fucking minigun. There's your mini gun. What the fuck do I get up here?
So, get to the mini gun, move! It's attached to the crashed helicopter.
Okay. Fucking mow him down. Hang on, guys, gotta cool down. Oh, that fucking hurt. And I'm dead. Nice. Fucking wonderful, bud. On fuckers.
We've got a problem here. Heads up. Bloody hell. There's a lot of helis in it. Fall back to the tower and land the detonator. The rest of us will keep busy from the next defensive line. Everyone move. So, we're falling back to the next fight line. Let's go, let's go.
Copy that, copy that. I'm falling back. this the next phase line?
Use the detonators. There's four of them in the tavern. Move!
Use the detonators. Yeah, I think they're upstairs.
The detonators are on the second floor of the tavern. Check your compass and move. We're trying to hold them off.
Ah. Kaboom. Motherfuckers, kaboom. No one's really showing up there yet. They're on their way, though. On ya bloody fuckers.
We have enemy tanks approaching from the north. Bloody hell, I'm hit.
Oof. I'm in trouble. So, get to the barn at the northern end of the village and stop those tanks.
Use the javelin in the barn. Pull back to the farm at the top of the hill. Let's go, now.
I'm fucking reload cancel.
So, the javelin's in the barn.
Oh my god. Move. You fuckers. Alright, fine. I'm going to the barn or some shit. Whatever you want me to do. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, okay. That's where I'm fucking going, you bloody fucking cunt. Oh shit. Bruh. Okay, those fucking tanks are right there. Bro, who, what, when, where, why? Goodbye. Ow, ow. Where's the last one? Christ, get out of the fucking way. Unless you want a javelin in your fucking head. I don't think you do. God, fucking everything.
Roger that, we're coming in hot. Bravo 6, ELD is too hot. We cannot land at the farm.
I repeat,
we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up sandbags all over these mountains.
Bro, really? Not a good
Roger
place
that.
For
we're
that. Move the fuck back. Jesus.
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. Try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout. Over.
Probably not. You bunch of bushwhackies, yeah. Oh fuck, we got 3 minutes. Ugh. Direct impact RPG to the fucking ball sack, sir. Oh fuck, I'm gonna go back for that sniper. Just the javelin ain't gonna cut it. And I keep running out of ammo in this fucker. Oh, okay. My sniper's not there no more. Nice. Cool. Alright, let me pick up a random... Give me that AK. Say, give me the AK, fucker! Oh, goddamn. Alright, well let's fucking go. Okay, can't go that way. Mmm. I'm fucking bloody hurt. And I get shot from somewhere. Random shot in my fucking dome. Fucking, I guess. Alright, get rid of this fucking javelin. Bro, these dudes. Take fucking nades. Take stuns. And they're in the fucking... Bro. Gotta be kidding me, dude. You fucks. Can all fuck off. Gladly. Oh, these are smokes, not stuns. Okay, well, I guess that sort of kind of helps in this situation. What is that, RPD? Give me that, give me that. Smoke out! To some makeshift cover. Let me heal up. Alright. Keep running. Just keep running. Oh, you fucks. Alright, hide down here. Reload. Jesus. Oh, some shitty shit. I'm playing it risky as fuck. Bro's still alive? Fuck. Already running out of ammo on these two. Alright. Got 2 minutes. Make it count. Yeah, where the fuck are you guys at? Excuse me, yeah? What the bloody hell? Oh.
Bravo 6, this is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support, over.
90 seconds to touchdown. Fuck, I forgot. I had close air support here. Fucking go, lads. Pop in this bloody hole. Okay, you didn't have to back it in like a fucking semi-truck, goddamn. me on, Fox. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Joint operation.
Well, we got that bastard. Still. He's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
Heck yes.
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead. Not bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're clear to engage the guard station. Out.
Sure. I'm ready. Ready, Captain Price.
Soap, take them out now.
Kinda hard to go quiet. I ain't got no suppressed weapons. Four rounds, man. Bro, they always give me shitty ass fucking ammo capacity. Sometimes. Oh, got you in the back. Lucky snipe. Missed that one. Make all my shots count. Come on, there we go. Push up, push up. Reload, reload. Only got a couple of rounds in here.
Area secure.
Ooh, MP5. Give me that bitch.
All right, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov. I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Okay. I need to do fucking chair, dude. This chair is fucking dog shit.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Cool. Thanks for that one.
This is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Okay, bet. Sit down, Griggs. You don't want to be a part of this one. Oh, G3C.
Blanker. Sir, I have a visual on the target in the third vehicle, and I'm walking by it right now. Copy that. All teams stand by. The target is in the Jeep in front of the BMP. We need to take him alive, so watch your fire.
Man. Oh shit. Hey, I just said that, you fucker. Take my goddamn line. Damn, bro, you know how to run? Okay, I'll try. Bye bye, doggo. God damn it, Griggs, where are you? Oh, fuck this shit. Nade out. Fuck this. Stun out. You know, fuck this shit. Another nade out. Fuck you. Damn it, Griggs. Ooh. Gotta find another way around. I don't care if I kill the fucker. Bro, too many dogs. Alley on the left. Copy that. Allah Akbar, bitches. God damn it, Griggs. Supposed to be protecting me here. Oh fuck. Floating car. Oh, big offers, my friend. That was almost close. Yay. Copy that. Mow them down. Fuck, shit, cock. Oh, shit! Get back, Griggs! You dumb fuck. Oh shit. We are taking heavy fire from a 45% on the fifth floor.
Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go. Bravo team, do you have a visual on the target? Over.
Affirming. Target spotted entering the five-story building.
No, fuck the shit. Reload. Come on, boys.
No rest for the weary. Still have an injured crawling in. Ooh, enemy.
Ow, shit.
Better take care of these guys.
Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go.
Okay.
I have moved on the roof. Stand
oh,
by.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I accidentally shot a teammate, but, fuck him, I guess. Oh, bitch! I'm taking point, fucker.
I can put one in his leg, sir. No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. Take his weapon and restrain. Drop it!
You got nowhere to run! Drop it now!
No!
God damn it. What's supposed to happen?
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
Okay, I don't care.
We're
gonna get your ass, boy.
Sergeant Griggs.
Regroup on me.
Oh, winter time. Snow. Oh yeah.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out.
Let's go.
Go, mates. Got suppressed. Yep. Shit's unsynced again. Again, I don't know why the fuck it keeps doing this. Alright, we're good.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move.
No, okay. Cool. Bro hopped out that car real quick. Just one guy. Oh no, two guys. Watch flashlights. Hope we got.
Room clear.
Hopefully that didn't fuck shit up. I don't see nothing here. Except for a shotgun.
Quicks isn't here. Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs. Copy that. Moving to the next house.
Quiet. Yeet. Bro, it was just nighttime. How the fuck did it turn daylight out so quick? Oh! Fucking dog! Fuck. Bloody hell, dogs. Oh. Oh. You fucking bloody hell fuckers. Open it up, Captain. It up.
So this is the place. Get ready to breach. So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
Yes, sir.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were going to leave me behind.
That was my first. Your ass had all the C4. You alright?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
I didn't leave his knife on him and shit. I feel like they wouldn't do that. But fuck that gas, what do I know? Alright, everyone, open the whip. Copy that.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over. Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over. Roger. Soap, blow the charges. Go.
Boom.
Open.
Yeah, open that bloody fence. I want to go through the hole.
Yeah.
Okay, Griggs.
Yes, take soap to the rest of scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route. Cover me.
Dragon all. Fucking things. I don't know if I'll need any of that stuff. I'll take the dragon off just in case. I don't think you had to shoot, but... Ooh. Ow. Fucking hurt, you bloody cunts.
Enemy neutralized.
Three tangos down. One of my guys. Don't think so. No, we'll reload and then we'll push. Alright, push up. Hello, guys. Wanna need some help here, yeah? Where'd he go? Had to have been from in here, right? Nope. Oh shit! Motherfucker got martyrdom and fucking campaign. There a ladder to the roof? No. Oh shit, nay. Alright. I don't like all these explosive barrels. RPGs on the roof. Dog! Goodbye, dog. Ow! Is that another fucking dog? I'm dead. I'm not dead. Surprised I'm alive. Goodbye, fucker. I didn't know that was an enemy. Nice. Ow, fuck. Why would you spawn me in here like this? And explosive barrel. Nice. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Love it, love it, love it. Just kidding. No, I don't. Kill him. Watch out for that fucking barrel. I guess there's still more of these fuckers over this. Okay, and then I get fucked in my ass. Cool. Love it. Jesus Christ. Alright, you're donezo. Goddamn, leave me the fuck alone. Jesus. Fucks ain't got nothing better to do. He ain't got no bitches to fuck. Damn. Bro. Fuck out of my personal space, dog. Okay, it's 2021, or 2023 actually. I don't know why I said 2021. Oh no, don't go shooting that RPG in a close quarters, bro. You are a bitch! Little fucker. These dudes are fucking going ham. Excuse me? You guys want to try that shit again? Yeah, fucking fucks. You sucking fuckers. Close the barrel. Oh, fuck, that's Price. Never mind. Sorry, Price. Sorry, lad. Okay, well, I guess there's dudes on the roof up here. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, fuck, that's a nade. I walked right into it. Jesus. On you, bitch. I know you're not dead. Allah Akbar. Alright. Keep moving, lads. Keep it moving. I'm tired of all the explosives, man. I feel like that's gonna happen in every campaign that I play.
Gonna get fucked in my ass by some fucking nades and explosive barrels and
flammable cars. Don't be. Where the hell are you lads at? Hey, yo. All fuckers are starting to launch missiles. Fucking bloody nukes. Captain Price got the saw on his back.
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you some cover and recon from where we are. Over.
I guess we all got saws. That's cool. Or at least him and fucking Briggs. Hey, eat that, fuckers. Yeet. Oh! Oh wait. Fucking blow that bitch. Killed myself with it. Too much going on there, bro. Way too much. Eat. Popping schmaltz. They just killed their own guys with it. Blow that bitch. Are you joking? I get killed from another fucking tank? Bro. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. Yeah, these dudes are pushing heavy. Ow, fuck, dude.
That's a kill.
Eat.
Bravo 6, this is Command. Give me a head wrap, over. We're inside the perimeter. Approaching the gates of the silos. Out!
Goodbye. Why? Won't do it again, pussy. You do be a pussy. He threw a fucking nade. And then he popped out. Oof. There's more up on the fucking roof. I just grazed him.
We're gonna need some more ground support, sir. Already got a cover, Briggs.
Shit. Fuck you. Copy that, yay. Fuck outta here. Oh, hey, intel. I haven't found intel in a single mission since we started this campaign. Except for the first, maybe two or three.
More BMPs, take cover!
More BMP. Oh, hey, there's that one map. Oh, sir, fucking Price. Fuck. Yeah, no, fuck that. Fuck that shit right there, mate. Eight. See you later, fuck boy. Good dude. Hey guys, can I come down?
Squad, who comes?
Thanks guys. Real nice here.
Okay, we're in.
I feel like these are the last few missions. So we got 14 minutes.
Alright, let's move. Captain Price, this is 5 Delta 6. We're clearing the east wing and heading for base security. Over.
Roger, Delta 6. We're right above you in the vents. Watch your fire.
Copy that, sir.
Reporting in. We're meeting with heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here. Over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control.
Hey, showers.
Over. Roger,
this guy's
sir.
Fucking done.
We're back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out. Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 11 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaport. Over. Copy that.
All right, we got 10 minutes. Yeah, fucking jaggers. Oh shit. Goodbye. Fuck you, mate. You fucking bloody hell fuckers. Yeah, bloody wankers. Yeah. When in doubt, nuke them out. Those are our dudes and they're fucking dead. Oh shit. Douche. Oh fuck, okay. Hold up, wait a minute. You thought, my guy. You thought. I'm Soap. Soap McTavish. I ain't no pushover. Except for when it comes to nades. I die from nades a lot. So I'm a push over the nades at least. So, and you got some chance there. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, 2-for-1 deer. Oh, come on. My melee wasn't fast enough, bro. God damn it. Goodbye. Go this way. Right in your ball sacks. You ain't got no balls or dicks anymore. Reload. Shit! It's galore. Got about 8 minutes left, 8 and a half. Oh shit, didn't notice that guy there. Oh! Hold up a bloody fucking minute, mate. Come down that way, do ya? Oh shit! The hell? Thought you were gonna live, dog. Ain't gonna happen on my watch. Shit, I'm trying! Alright! Fucking hell, dude. Bounce of a single B-2 bomber, 2.2 billion. Nope. Yeah, bloody bastards. You guys just got forces on deck, I see. Infinite fucking dudes. And they're kind of dog shit at what they do, except for when they throw nades, but... Ah, damn. Dudes are fucking marksmen. Oh! God damn, this ain't hardpoint, guys. Quit pushing.
Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by, almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Right, prepare for fight, boys.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Guys, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. But you can try pulling it if it makes you feel better.
Two tangos down. Third one, left side corner. Third one, office room, right side. Oh, fuck. And, yep, they got me with the heat. They got me with it.
Negative, sir. You can try pulling it if it makes you feel better.
Come on, you bloody bastards. Hey, does you call me bastards? Yeah? Yeah? Oh, you like fucking nades? I don't like them, yeah? Thank you, whoever just saved my life. There we go. Yeet.
Go, go, go! Going in.
Jesus criminy. All fucking dudes in here, yeah? Kinda gay. Oh fuck, those are our dudes. Yeet.
So, enter the codes. We'll watch for enemy reinforcements.
Okay. Where do I input the code? Oh, down here? Oh, right there.
5 minutes. Stand by for confirmation. Stand by. Stand by. Bravo 6, all warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, check the security feed. It's the Cav. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Al, everyone follow me. Let's go. All teams, this
Roar.
Is command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Yeet. Yeet. Yeah, fuckers. Tango's down, more tangos in suit. Another nade. Pop a smoke, or wait, no, those are flashes now. Come on, get the fuck on the elevator, mates. Let's go.
Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at the cave.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. Need to find out first.
Yeah, yeah. Nade out, yeah. Oh, and I'm all out of nades. Stun out. Stun out. Got me launches, douche. That was a blank.
All right, get in the trucks. Let's go. You heard the man. Move.
Yeah, let's go.
God damn it. This vape doesn't want to hit sometimes.
Don't know if it's the battery or the device.
Primary exfil point has been compromised. Proceed to secondary extraction south of bridge. Enemy presence substantial.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. And a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
Fuck yeah, I'm down for some brewskis. Oh! Another weird kind of ATOG thing. Oh, hey, we're on the highway. Oh, wait, those are dudes. I'm fucking dumb. Fuck him, I guess. That's the enemy, bro. Can't kill the driver. Ow. Don't let me die here, damn it. Oh, me's fucking dead. I am shooting a truck. Shit. They're fucking dead. Well, fucking give me that shit, yeah? Pick up an RPG and fire on that hide. Where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is. Ow, you fucker.
Hide at 9 o'clock!
Bruh. Bro! I have an RPG. I need more rounds, cause fuck, can't hit that thing for shit.
Hi, 12 o'clock. The hind's fucking off. Must have run out of ammo. Good enough for me.
Yeah, no kid.
Oh shit, he's about to take out that bridge.
Oh shit. God damn it, Price. God damn it. Granito. Granata. Oh, that tanker. Oh. Riggs. Riggs, no! You son of a bitch. We were supposed to get stouts in London. They were supposed to give us some fucking piss water. Probably that Bud Light shit. Oh no. No. I guess. Captain Price.
You feeling lucky, punk?
I think I had to say a catchphrase after that.
You are going to be all right, my friend.
I sure as hell hope so.
Заберите его отсюда! Быстро, давай! Мы должны доставить его в госпиталь немедленно!
Captain Price, no!
Ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
Damn. That's it. That's COD 4. Or, I guess technically, MWR. Same campaign, though. Holy shit, man, that was a fucking ride. It once again, it kind of felt like World at War. You just kept getting blown up by fucking grenades and RPGs and exploding vehicles and all that shit. I don't think there's anything special after the credits.
And we're going hard.
Except for this.
I'm serious.
Okay, VIP.
Weapons free. Tango down in section 1 Alpha. X-ray down.
Oh, yeah, I remember the VIP mission shit.
Target neutralized. Keep moving. Tango down. Hostile neutralized.
Reload, reload.
Move. Hostile neutralized. We got a whole breach!
Try not to get sucked, boys. Flash out. Go, we got a minute. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Ow, fuck. Motherfucker. Go 50 seconds, yeah. Get him? Dude.
Someone's on the bomb. And we don't have much time. We gotta go now. Roger that.
Shit. Yep, there we go. Sounded like Price. Heartbreakers and life takers. Thanks for playing. Semper Fi. Fuck yeah, man. Fuck yeah. Unlocked arcade mode and cheats. You can now activate cheats for the campaign from the main menu or the end game boss menu. Arcade mode is now available from the main menu. All right, guys, that will be Call of Duty 4 / MWR. I gotta say, that was a pretty fun ride. That was a pretty damn good campaign. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, and if you haven't already, feel free to hit that like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe and turn notifications on. I'm going to be playing a lot more Call of Duty campaigns because, like I said before, we're pretty much going to be playing every Call of Duty campaign up until about MW 2019, maybe the new MW2. And then once MW3 comes out, we're going to be playing the fuck out of that campaign too. Pretty much the same as I did it last time when MW2 released. Like, the first week, because when you pre-ordered, you got early access to the campaign, like a week early or something. So, I think it's the same, I think they're doing the same thing with MW3, so we'll be doing that shit too. But alright guys, hope you enjoyed, and with that being said, I will see you in the next one. See ya.